What are the medical implications of fasting?
There are innumerable medical benefits when a person fasts. I'll just mention a few of them. It organizes the heartbeat and relaxes it. It reduces the pressure on the heart arteries, and it reduces the fat, the cholesterol, as well as the acids. It releases the pressure on the liver. Fasting also decreases the secretion of the digestive glands, which normally causes ulcer. There are less chances of having kidney stones in a person fast. Fasting is also helpful in non-insulin-dependent diabetes. And fasting is also helpful in reducing the weight. Fasting as a whole, it is beneficial for the whole digestive system as well as central nervous system. Fasting helps in removing the toxins from the body. Fasting increases the immunity of the body. Fasting also reverses the aging process. It increases the longevity, lifespan of a human being. Fasting also helps in creation of more of T cells, which are known as killer cells. And fasting as a whole, it rejuvenates and overhauls the complete body. And there are various diseases which are helped when a person fasts. For example, a person who is suffering from certain diseases, and if a person fasts, it's helpful for him. For example, in cardiovascular diseases, if a person is suffering from asthma, from arthritis, from digestive disorders, if he's suffering from lupus, from skin disorders, if he's suffering from non-insulin dependent diabetes, there are various, so this can go on and go on. And it is even helpful in removing a person who's addicted to things which are haram, and even medically they aren't good. For example, smoking, or a person who is an alcoholic, or a person who's a chain smoker, fasting helps him in breaking this wrong habit.